Tell them why.
No.
Why? Jean, hug up your sister. Hug up your sister, Jean. Kyra, tell them why. No. Queen, come hug her. Why you don't want them hug you? Why? People, she might because she wanna go with school with them and me not carry her. So she don't want to do with them. Ah, babe.
Daddy.
Kai Kai.
Tell them bye.
Bye.
Why you don't want to tell them bye? You want to go? You ain't going. Say bye.
Bye bye.
Come, go to school. Go on, yeah.
Nah.
You're not going. Oh.
For my wife, Zane. Watch him turn around in on my camera. Make them boys see you bend over.
Stop video me.
Hear me, I say.
I never smell or see you use the bathroom.
But when you use it, when I'm there, or what? Because one time you use the bathroom, you come out. People, you know, say that's why I never really want to live now, man. Because I know nobody come about me use bathroom and this and that and rare. And then you come feel like, say, yo, rare. So answer my question.
Me never,
where you get time for use the bathroom?
I don't have no body.
Babes.
I don't have no body.
I don't even laugh, you know.
Why?
Me so really want
you're to. Upset because me just step outside. I'm fresh here. I step in a room. I smell like I use the bathroom.
Me so never I use the bathroom. Kyra when I bathroom.
Kyra was here.
Kyra pampers won't change. That your gully smell.
Listen. So y'all gonna say, you don't know who in them right man. I gonna make bathroom in a bedroom. Trim no same smell up your room. Now me not sleep yet. I'm if you go sleep and me can't go in my room.
Babes, a Kyra. You shouldn't even have an issue. How much time Kyra do the shell long in place and you have to wonder if I fear her one? No viewers, look here, see? Right here says a bathroom. Alright? So two bathrooms there for a little apartment, where we are. Zin? And this our bedroom. And you tell me say one bathroom there in the bedroom. How convenient. Yeah, you can just get up out of your bed and run go in the bathroom. But 120 you live with your lady. And you blow up your bathroom and then she come in at. Full body thing. Yo, listen what me I say, man. Kyra, are you use the bathroom?
Okay.
Something
like
on the
picnic.
Yeah, I'm in the bathroom.
Do you use the bathroom, though?
No,
okay.
Who just use the bathroom? Don't tell daddy.
Daddy.
Queen, yeah, who you pick up for? Mommy or daddy? Oh, a what?
Wait,
Jin, me not ask Jin. Come on, Jin. Jin, who you pick up for? Mommy or daddy? All right, stay. You're not going to worry about coming. Queen, come where I left Jean. Tell Jean bye-bye.
No.
Who you pick up for then?
No. Daddy, I just play time.
Stop with the camera now. I'm going to go do it in peace.
I bet you never use the bathroom in peace. We must catch you one of them days. I can't live with you for so long and never yet. Is there
no
a
body.
Trick to use in the bathroom? There well, must be a trick to use the bathroom.
Me not have no body. Well, sorry. Well,
a good thing still. Daddy, I'm up. No, you say you want to sleep. Drink, you stay up, no? Daddy, what's the name of you drinking?
Come look nice, no? Simple and neat, no? So, yo, viewers, you she a tell me, sir. But out, me dress like this and come look her, me could get her. I mean, I tell her, say a simple look this. Nice and just. That's what me I say?
People, him, no, him feel like, say, him look good, say, him want to pick. Some say, babes, they don't want to pick a yard clothes that. First of all, him say, so yeah, say, if you never know me, me could look you. So, me say, no, because first of all, me not too like your shoes. I only black something me like, anyway, say, Nike. Me, so, you could look me in that.
First of all, me I come look you, me I come look you in a style. Me I take out my iPhone, me and. Yeah, me know you have your iPhone too. I me have my key, me and, say, I say, boy, I drive. I'm a nice gold chain around my neck. So you go say, yo, boy, you look neat little bit, you know. And then my face cute. Yes, what I say? Boy, man, you that warm. Come in here, man.
But you know, me not proud of this, you know. So people in the airway say, him couldn't look mean at that. So tell the truth. First of all, me and you, they say it's okay if you wear that. But just the truth, me since I feel so confident in my clothes, me need to ask him how I'm going at that.
Yes, that's simple and neat. That's sunny, Florida with it. You can't tell me nothing.
I'm not saying no, and trim pops are going for a little something.
First thing, what I do, I come look at you because I know something I have a nice look. Not say you will use garments looking up, but when you just see somebody, people, appearance is key. Because I saw you get to know them. For me, if a girl don't meet my criteria, I never have to initiate a conversation with her. So for me, start the conversation with you now. I have to make sure I say, yo, all right, I'm a bad. You know, me no look alright then. What me I do? Me I come park right side there. So you see, so me step out of my car. So you say, alright, that boy independent time drive. Not that you want a man, you only talk to a man when walk them, but me just try lay out his story to you. Me I say, alright, that boy, you see me? Then me I say to you, say, good afternoon, ma'am. And me just walk past and say, by the turn back and say, by the way, you look beautiful. I'm gonna do what me I do and come back in. Yes, what me I say, and if you're still out there, which me go ensure still out there, cause when you walk with me, I walk with, and if you go do nothing. A part of the game. You see me?
And come back.
Yeah. Cause you know, you said that boy, I know me look good, and he just, he never try to look me. Then when I come back, you say, oh, you cocker, you. Then now, the they attack you with confidence, and that I go mash you up. I now come attack you and go on like say, yo, I say first, I attack you with confidence. You want your mother attack
you? Furthermore, if you are going to look me, if me are going to feel like, say, me look good, and you don't say nothing to me, that means I feel you from the get-go.
You probably are going to feel me from the get-go, because one time for the kick. So that alone, you say that boy smell goody. Yes, you may say. You say that boy smell goody. Then when I come back, I now come talk to you like me afraid that I talk to you with confidence.
Me is the type of woman who you just see you come and I say you smell good there though.
Yeah, if you say that to me before I walk off, then I go back. Yeah, I have a conversation.
You know, but I walk off. What jealous?
Then you say go, I say you have to do it to you have a full of
self. You might walk off and buck you too.
I would have shame.
People, you might walk off and I'm fucking too.
What if you better come back to you?
You know, so one time I used to go to school, high school, me drop door. And you know, me not get up. I would believe me not get up till everybody at the lunchtime. Me not get up till everybody gone in class. But me an idiot. Everybody did a run. I walk up and down. We should get up and
that.
Me get up with everybody in a class and can't see them really there, girl.
Yeah.
Stupid. Yes, me drop already. But
yeah, well, but may I tell you, man, will I get you, man?
I feel like he look good today.
You see me?
I don't know why. I don't know if I train pop tag after I shots and then he see look a crush said, yeah, my shots new, like. I don't understand.
You don't know the thing, man. I just say, go. Them thing, I saw you find all your wife sometimes, because I can't do this. You see me? Because when me do some bomb now, and see you and tell you, say, yo, babes, you look nice, and me start a conversation. Furthermore, me have a look for you. And look for your favorite color. I'm going to pick out your favorite color right this up on the spot. You see what I say? Right this up, I'm probably telling you, I'm probably that thing say, blue you like, because your fingernails, you paint your nails in a blue, and you don't have nothing else with blue, so I say, maybe that are a color. You understand me? Yeah. But I mean, it all depends on how you approach a female, because a female, we have our man, and she not into you, but your approach are very nice, so she not going to disrespect you, or she not going to shun you, she will probably tell her name, get to know you, and even tell you, you know, I'm sorry though, but I do have a husband, and that's it. And you just know, but she ever look back and say, oh, that boy approached me nice. If I was a single woman, he would have probably get to know me. I don't say you go have an approach then if I some type of woman.
Listen, no, but you know, I have nothing to do with no approach. Well, Andy, let me zoom in this too much. You know, I have nothing to do with no approach. No, because you approach me as somebody where, you know, sound polite means me have a
talk. I'm almost polite.
You know, probably not have the features. What if you walk and you need a knock up? That's not attractive.
All right, that's it. Come right.
Me like, see, oh, my man, them have to walk with you. You can't too skinny. And yeah. You can't shape bad. Can you know, say you have some man, them attack say woman shape bad, you have some man who shape bad. I like me to tell? Yes,
but
you have
man you're right, you know. When I say approach, it doesn't mean polite only, you know. I might approach you in a gangster way. I might approach you in a hype way. I might approach you in a humble way. It all is all what the female attracted to at that time. You know what I say? You may be not like a man where shape bad, but just show him cologne smell good. And you know yourself, you know you want cologne type of female, you want to know what cologne the boy have on. So you're going to at least entertain the talk, just to smell it. Just to smell the cologne. And then when you know say a time for you say, what time for that you can make him go, you say, at least, see my weird day cologne they do. Sitting. But I just say, go, we got the Jamaica restaurant.
That's why you drive here, so you, yeah. You know, you have to come over here.
Right, at 2:30. By the time I go there and come back, Zim. I have to pick up the kids and we just go look. So guys, let me tell you what we're really going to do. We're going to...
I was on the road first because I had my dental appointment this morning.
Mm-hmm.
He had his a couple days ago. So, mm-hmm. I tell myself, say, because a long time, I don't really see a dentist. I don't really want him back on me. So, either way, we have Kyra. So, him, they have, me did have to go when him off. I had to go when he was off because, you know, whatever, somebody to keep Kyra. So, I had my dental appointment this morning. And then I was on the road, now came home, was supposed to go look somewhere because it's soon time for us to, whatever. So, him dress and feel like him look
really
good.
And truly, but guys, we want to move into an area where the schooling is it is not just only Spanish, or not just only black, or not just only white. A decent proportion, a mixture. But, remember you guys know that we're wondering if we should stay Orlando, Miami, New York, Atlanta. So even though we have other options, we're still gonna have to check Orlando areas just in case we're gonna stay here
the,
for
the
another
nice,
year.
The better areas in Orlando. I mean, we live at a perfect location. Don't get me wrong, but I feel that we can probably just change schooling with the kids, because basically the kids in schooling at the complex. That's how it's set up. I don't know if I explain it, but that's how it is.
Yeah.
And but me just feel like say I don't like that school no more. Reason why I said that, it's too much of one race. Too much Spanish pitney daddy. You get what I say? It's mostly Spanish and black. And me black, but me want my kids them be around mixture where there's equal amount.
And that's
everything.
Not the issue for me only, you know. I think that since it is only not only more Spanish students, it's also Spanish teachers, and they're more
yes,
most lean towards
another,
the Spanish side.
Yeah,
so
yeah, for real.
I don't like that. And not that it's an issue because like I said, our child she got award for academics last term, so
it's just something, it's not but, nothing to do with the kids, yeah. I mean, it's just something of what we are thinking about, because the kids they're not complaining or nothing.
Yeah.
It's just that we're thinking about that. Yeah. Within ourselves, so that is it's not a big issue, but it's an issue because the when they started school, when Janae started first, they weren't wearing uniforms, and no, and then she used to go to a charter school, so it was like no, it's like stuff for them. I don't know, basically, you know, we can see where she used to do that in the charter school. They have the booklet now for the school, them start wear uniform and all of that. The only thing you know, like they're not really run up and down because Gina gain weight. so that's good. So it's like me like the school, I'm coming from Jamaica, you know, say kids wear uniform, so me like that. Me just not like the whole dressing up. First thing, it's like too much washing. That's a big deal for me. Too much clothes to wash. I don't mind wash them because of the machine. I wash and dry them. But when I fold them and put them away, that's a big problem for me. And next thing is, it costs money when them dress up. Because them are picnic. Them are get all. You can't have them in their one set or something. Them are see them friend. And I want to look up as boot. Like Gina, you see these ugly shoes. And say she like it. So, you know. Stuff like that. When them wear uniform now, them have no choice. She only can come to me for shows. In which we no buy foolishness. You hear what I say?
Foolishness.
We no buy like any little simple shoes. We try and make them get good shoes to wear go to school. So, With that being said, we still have try move to an area where schooling is better. However, in every community or everywhere you go, you have to hear people say, you know, say all of the schools them are most of the schools them over here, so it's good. I don't get that in the area over there, even though it's a very good area. But me realize say, the rich people them are gonna send their kids to private school.
So we need to get rich.
And trust me, private school, I know when they say private at Jamaica means say a couple dollars or something. Private school over here has some whole heap of money.
This is what I think we should do though. Even though I said before you got over here, I think that when they get a look, we should send them to school in Jamaica. Even we could even afford the most expensive school in a Jamaica, a private school.
Yeah, because the money.
Because, yeah, the money is. Yes, I mean. So I feel like we've make them do. If even board
school. School
like
charge $100,000. You can't make $100,000 in a 1 week over here. You know, in which some people still now work that in a Jamaica. So yeah. I mean, the money for the schooling, even though some school you can get cheaper schools, it's like. It's better off. Schooling is better off in Jamaica, period.
Because you could get proper education, and even though the price is reasonable for if we decide to do that for the kids. So I think that we should consider it. And also, we have time to think about the sun here. So, man, anyways, we'll cut that now. We'll find something more.
What sun is matter about? Because it has shine.
Crystal, yeah, I go have a boy pick me. Or one more pick me. Only way we decide to top, I will go again now and girl.
Anyway, so, guys, it's a wrap.
You're cutting off.
My wife wake up, says she's feeling lazy. She don't want to do anything, so I should make her something to eat. I don't know what she wanted, so I asked her. She says she want pancake. Mind you, pancake easy for me, because me never really know if I make it. But may I try, so we'll see. Anyway, she tell me off, throw the powder at night, tip a little milk pan it and a little water, and just put it in a pot. That she said. So that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, guys? So, I have a little teats of butter, and I'm gonna put it in a pot. You understand me? Because I guess, I don't know why reason for it. You can tell me in the comment section, okay? But let's hope I don't mess this up. Alright? I'm about to put the butter in the pot. I don't know if this is even much. A lot. She said me no need no oil, but me just tip a little butter in the frying pot. So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do exactly as she said. I don't know how much butter I'm supposed to put, or if I should at all. But I guess this helps the pot from help the pancake from sticking to the pot. I guess I'm assuming, cause I don't know me a big chef, so I might have some knowledge too. But apparently that's not enough butter. So what I'm gonna do? Guys, I don't know if that's too much butter. I really hope it is not. But when the lady talk, they just make the things back. Alright, so I guess this is enough for now. Allow the pancake to stick to the pot. So what am I gonna do now? I'm gonna start pouring the pancake in the pot. Alright, so since I'm here, I do the recording and at the same time doing the pancakes, I'm gonna put down the phone, then come back to you. I'm gonna put down the camera and then come back to you. I just turned the pancake. I don't know if this is how it's supposed to look. This is the other one. Honestly, I first made the pancake. Don't laugh off on me. Yes, Kai Kai? What you want, little girl? You want cereal? You don't want some of daddy handmade pancake? Why? Well, you're getting pancakes.
No!
Yes?
No!
Yes?
No!
Okay, we'll see who is the bigger person here. Is it you or me?
You.
Okay, good.
I don't want pancakes.
You don't want pancake?
No.
What do you want?
cereal. I don't want pancake.
You want cereal?
Yeah.
Guys, one more night pot. Them start get smoother as the day go by. Because the first two we do, they crumble. When I turn it, it crush out, you know. But this one look good. And over here I made a few. So that's four. I don't think she's gonna eat all of it though, but whatever. So she want bacon strips, man. Try to go around the bacon strips and see it. So guys, she said, my pancake still, my cocoa good. She said, come like Denny's pancake then. Big and fat. You know, just, me don't know. She call it raw. Anyways, she shell number four of them same one. So, when you grab a bite, you have to just bite. Anyway, she give me a F. Anyways, who want to cook pancake anyways?